Apparently, all right. That means Snickers.
True. My Snickers, my Snickers.
Oh my.
My apologies, anybody who my, just my started watching my this video.
My Snickers. No, I'm sorry. My apologies.
What?
Dude, I was at a sleepover yesterday, and we were just like, we were up until like fucking 11.
Was
like
it a co-ed sleepover?
No, we didn't fuck, alright, there was no
It was joke. An orgy.
No, it wasn't a gay
Was
orgy.
Tara on there?
No. That's why Taron's not here today, he's still getting over it. Astronomy has a secret that he can't tell anyone. So, and it's, you know, and it's not a happy that, like, secret. Can't hear you.
Alright, so we were up until like 11, 12, 1, 2, I don't even remember what time. And we were just like, we had all the lights off. Don't get any dirty ideas, I fucking swear.
Oh yeah.
Did you play by any chance? Did you play?
Oh yeah.
What the fuck was that game called? Yeah. Nightcrawler? No, we didn't. Yeah. We played. I should have told them about that. But no, we didn't play
Nightcrawler. Oh, by the way, yellow is not doing as good. Hey, somebody quick, get the diamond generator on blue, and then we can take them out. Because they're building over there, too.
I can't, actually.
I can't. Sink, never let anyone tell you what you can and can't do.
Believe.
Not even yourself.
Yeah.
Oh, here, take this gold, Ryan. It's on the bridge.
Take this gold, all right. Babe. So, like...
Oh, also, you might want to put wood around the bridge.
What?
Bridge?
Why would we put wood around the bridge?
Not the bridge, I mean the bed. The bed. We need to put wood around the bed.
Gosh, I'm waiting for one more gold. I'm waiting for one more gold, and then I'll have a KO stick, and then we can both take out the base, okay?
Oh.
Easy.
Alright.
I hope I don't fall.
Yeah, yellow's doing no good over there.
Yeah, yellow isn't doing that good.
We were sitting on the floor looking at a strobing light and pitch black, like, talking about... Like,
where's one more shit? Gold? I'm waiting for the freaking gold! There it is.
It was pretty nice.
Ryan.
What?
I have a problem.
Oh no. What? Oh no! Hey, you took him out!
Yellow, it's time we're off!
What?
I'm breaking their bridge. Yellow, the generator. Wait. They have their thing totally undefended right now.
Yeah, I took out yellow last game because they had...
Goodbye. Alright, let's go, let's go for blue!
You guys are going in.
I'm just gonna go kill yellow real quick with infinite shears since they were stupid and only used that.
Dude, they've got only wool and they're constantly building their bridge.
Oh yeah,
to every single place.
Build a great bridge. Don't worry, I can easily take them out with the shears.
Got
it. I got two.
Take out blue as well while you're at it.
Here,
they're just running. They're just running at me, and I keep hitting them off. We can take out everyone in our vicinity, and looks like red doesn't really have a good connection to the middle either.
Yellow's got a great connection in the middle already.
Yeah,
so
that's
why we
need yellow.
We've got
yeah, and blue has a good connection to red. So, what are they doing? Are you guys retarded? Just let me knock you off over and over. Why not?
Run at me, yellow guy. I ain't scared you and your BS.
Hello.
Oh, I almost killed the other guy. Oh, by the way, yellow's dead.
Oh, yeah. They are dead.
I killed him.
Nice.
Bad words.
What? This guy lagged and all of a sudden took me out. What? Yellow team got eliminated. Nice job, guys. But watch out for blue. Blue.
Nice job, Sink. That was mine.
Blue's
you
gonna
got
go
the
for
bed.
Our bed.
I killed two of them.
Is blue actually
Blue's
retarded? Nice. What are you guys doing?
Blue's going for our bed?
Blue's so
By
bad.
By the way, yellow was so retarded that they didn't actually try and kill me when I was mining their wood with shears.
Just realized red's actually got a decent bridge into mid.
Alright, hey guys, imagine I'm a random viewer watching the video. Explain the rules of Bed Wars.
Was
basically,
that a
Bed Wars
really
is a game where you break their bed.
Sink, we need to take those guys out. They're trying to break our bridge. They're so bad. Did you just see that?
I saw that.
Of course. Of course you did. Like, see.
Died. Yeah.
Sink, we need to take out their base. I got a knockback stick, so let's just go. Put them in the chest and upgrade your forge. Upgrade the forge, okay?
Yeah.
Whoa!
The jukes. No.
I got one. Here, wait.
Keep going.
You guys get the bed?
Keep going. No, I got them distracted.
Yet. Got it.
Nice. I hit one off. They're so bad. No, Sink.
I died.
I'm gonna hit this guy off. Goodbye. And one blue guy left, and he's trying to hide. He's like, please don't hurt me.
Gonna upgrade the generator. Don't torch.
Nice. Okay, we've secured both diamond generators. I think we've got this.
We've secured pretty much three.
Yeah, we have this one in the back. All we have to take out is red, and red, well, they might have obsidian. That's a bad idea.
Red has a path to mid.
They have middle, so let's take mid from them.
We have a bridge to mid from yellow, so we can just go over to yellow and get to that.
We have a bridge to everywhere.
We do.
Is red even... I don't think red's even trying to...
I eliminated the blue team.
Oh, wait. Let me do something that'll actually help us out a lot.
Okay. Red's decked out.
Yeah, I know. That's why we need to take their base. Or we need to take mid. We need to take mid.
Yeah, we'll get to that one.
Did we upgrade the fort? No! I fell! I hate that they took out the part of our bridge, and I have three diamonds with... I had three diamonds with me.
Okay, just get enough diamonds to get the Emerald Forge.
Yeah, I'm repairing the bridge first, so that we can go to diamond places without worrying.
I'm gonna get enough gold to surround the entire thing with wood, not just the small part.
I'm just gonna steal some emeralds from the middle.
I'm having a pretty bad experience so far. I fell, like, a million times with resources already. Hey, look, but there's more resources so here.
You know, I wonder if he's hacking. I'm not sure, though.
Hey, Blue has, like, a half-made bridge to mid, so I'm gonna make Blue also a place where we can go into mid.
Red's got mostly diamond armor, I think.
Yeah, that's why we have to take them out from mid and then destroy their bridge to mid.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna do the first part of that by going to mid. I'm going to mid through blue.
Watch out, there's somebody in there that might have kill aura, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
I'm just warning.
I'm just making a way to mid through this way.
It's all it's
possible. Watch out, they're behind you, they're right behind you, waiting to sneak up on you, Ryan.
I'm gonna stay here and get diamonds and upgrade everything.
Why is he shifting? He's so bad at stealth. I see him. Yes, finish the bridge, yes.
I'm gonna have to really hope that Red doesn't see me running directly next to them here.
God, he had reach. He had reach hack.
He does.
I couldn't reach him. Like, he kept reaching me. And I couldn't get to him. Hey, what forge upgrade do we have up to?
We have gold right now.
Alright, nice. That's good.
And I have 10 diamonds and I'm running between diamond generators right now.
Yes, you can be our diamond guy this time because I want to go knock people out.
Okay.
I almost fell.
You two keep on going for him as much as you need.
I'm just gonna keep trying to suicide kill them.
I got an emerald and red's
running
towards
me. Yeah, keep suicide killing them while they have resources because that's a good idea.
Make another end stone.
Hey, there are diamonds on the right that you need to get. Blue path. There are diamonds on the
blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll go run and get that. I'm coming back from green. I've got 12 diamonds right now.
Okay, here, put them in the chest so we can...
Yeah, did that. I'm gonna go run to blues. And
hey, Sink, let's go get him. Watch, I'm distracting. Oh, he found you. He saw you. Sink, kill him.
No, wow. All right, that's a lot of knockback that I shouldn't
have
gotten.
Got him. Oh no, I didn't get him. He didn't fall. That's so bad. That's so dumb. I had him.
Does he have anti-KB or something?
I guess he was on the very edge and he spawned back onto the edge.
Oh, that's Hypixel bug.
Oh. It's not just a high pixel bug, we have Emerald Forge.
Nice. Now we need to keep getting the better forge. Okay. We have to take the middle, though.
The better forge is 16 diamonds, I've got 5.
Sink, you're going to mid?
Yeah. Alright.
Yellow
you guys
has
keep on distracting.
Oh, yellow
I'll
has this diamond gen over here too.
Yeah, I ran between those.
Sink,
so
kill him. That guy
if
in mid
had
is
some
so
armor,
annoying.
I could easily kill him.
This guy's gonna come for me. Watch, this guy's gonna come for me. He's gonna wait. He's gonna wait. I'm gonna go to this Emerald Gen then. Yep, he's like, I can't let that happen. It's psychological.
Here, wait, we always need
off.
To have somebody
go. Got him.
Oh, you got him? Nice.
Yep, feels good, man. Now we have the middle. We technically have the middle for now.
I'm going to put an end stone layer over the wood layer.
This guy might come back, though.
Run to Yellow Island and ender chest the diamonds I have.
Yeah.
And then I'll run over and
I don't
help
think this guy's going to come back. Nice.
I really only need to end stone the front, because if they try to fireball, then...
I gathered two emeralds so far.
We don't know when they're going to do the Skybridge thing that everyone hates.
They might not. It's not a matter of when,
if we get a bow, then it's...
Right now they have a protected way to their diamond generator, so it looks like they're kind of noobs.
Mm-hmm.
They're spending time on building their base. These guys...
Oh, we got another emerald.
Nice.
Oh no, I died. No, and he took our emeralds. We need to go. We need to go get the emeralds before he comes back.
I need to run back. I've got way too many diamonds.
Okay, I'm getting another knockback stick. And all right. I might get armor.
Keep on going for it. I've got iron armor right now.
Yeah, I have iron armor. No. Soon we can get diamond armor. I feel like we're gonna win this one, even though it's kinda...
It's not seeming very likely as of right now.
If we all get knockback sticks, we can win easily.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can...
Okay, upgrade Molten Forge.
Nice! That's really what we need. Molten Forge.
We've got it. Okay, here, stay at the base, because they might try an ender pearl.
We need to go for their base. They have, like, an entrance to go inside to their base.
I've gotten to the inside. I think it might just be all end stone.
Yeah, we can go get it.
It could be, in which case we can fireball that one.
What we need to do is we need to go inside and then spawn iron golems in their base.
Yeah, we just gotta remember we can have a max of only 3 golems per team.
Per team?
You know what?
Or per person?
Yeah, per team.
Oh.
Per team, yeah.
I've got diamond armor.
I'm gonna
camping mid.
I'm destroying.
It's kind of annoying.
I'm destroying their bridge to mid. So if you go knock him off or like distract him, then I'm gonna go.
Here, let me distract him. He gets distracted really easily.
Emerald generators have been upgraded.
Get the diamonds, JM. It's not.
Yep.
There's.
You guys keep going for emeralds and run back.
They're running out. Watch this. Ready? Aim.
I'm keeping the diamonds
and...
up. I'm gonna.
No! How did that go
I'm gonna
over?
Start
that was so bad.
And sharpness.
Where is he?
That's who we need.
He's hiding. Don't get surprise attacked.
Don't get gayed.
Don't you forget about me.
I'm gonna go for armor and sharpness as the next two upgrades.
I don't have a knockback stick, but I'm coming with you. Oh, you're breaking their bridge?
Alright, gonna start running between diamond gens.
Oh, they're building another bridge.
You can break it faster than they can build it, though. They're rebuilding their bridge now.
You guys are distracting both of them.
It's like,
over
who can build higher? Dang, rip sink.
Do they have any bows at all?
No.
Okay, then I'm fine over here doing the thing that I'm doing.
Watch out, sink. I got him.
I'm getting all the diamond gems.
he had all that good stuff. Watch, he's gonna jump off.
Ryan, how much good stuff do you have?
I have nothing right now. No, I got hit off.
Sink, watch out for him.
Oh.
Okay, this guy's gonna try to go for me now, I think.
Having an 089 is really good.
We have Molten Forge, that's really good. And we have so much stuff. Yeah. We need more diamonds, though, so that we can perk it up.
Got 14 in my ender chest, I'm gonna start upgrading. Alright, sharpness, and then... That's sharpness max upgraded, now we just focus on armor before anything else.
We can't let our bed get destroyed. I wanna destroy their bed so bad. I don't wanna wait till endgame.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I've got that.
Wanna wait for that.
It's coming soon. Soon.
Sink, you need me to help you as
soon
well.
TM.
Make sure you have a diamond pickaxe, though. Make sure you have a diamond pickaxe. Hey, JM.
Okay, that's you. I'm gonna do this just for the lulz.
Did you aim? Did you get it right? Hey!
It's not breaking the endstone.
Yeah, endstone is unbreakable. Endstone isn't bombable.
Yeah.
This guy's gonna come for me.
That's why I put an endstone layer on the outside.
Ready? Ready?
Yeah, boom. Yeah.
Hey, I'm about to get killed. Goodbye.
Okay, well, as long as the guys don't run for me...
that guy, Jamin, has, like, reach hacks.
I don't think he does. I think he's just good.
He might.
Yeah, well, knockback stick is supposed to reach pretty far. Doesn't... maybe they changed it.
Knockback stick doesn't have any better reach.
Yeah, maybe they nerfed it.
Ugh. I'm gonna get this random crap.
I want them to stop taking mid. Mm. Sink, yes! Yes!
That's always appreciated, but there's only so much we can do.
Sink, we gotta go for their base.
Well, obviously, this is really the best thing we can do right now.
Yeah, keep stocking up on diamonds, JM.
Doing that.
Sink, yes.
I'm distracting.
I'm constantly running between diamond gems.
Well, I can't go
I'm
around or anything,
as
so...
Upgrade.
Ooh, I could build a path to their diamond generator diagonally. Easy. Hey!
I wouldn't do that one. That
Sink,
seems
yes.
A bit too risky.
Sink, yes. Sink, yes. Tell me what they have.
They undoubtedly
they
have
no bed.
No, what? Oh my god, they don't have a bed.
We took them out, nice. GG. Hey, no. Yes, no, I hit that guy. Yes, I hit the guy
Guys,
off.
They have no bed. Let's go.
Yes.
Wait. I'm getting the diamond sword.
Alright.
Give up. Wait.
Don't you forget about me. Hey. If we get to their base, I'm gonna place a bunch of TNT inside their base.
Yes.
Just watch.
I think they're gonna camp now.
Yeah, they're gonna camp, but I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna TNT them.
I'm taking all the iron we have. I'm gonna be an asshole now.
Sink, don't kill them yet. Don't spoil the fun. I wanna TNT them.
Ryan, I need blocks.
Oh wait, do we need blocks to get over?
Yeah, we kinda do.
Wait, but we can stair step.
Oh, no wait, no, we can just go right over to yellow. We can get blocks from here.
I can go up here, right here. They don't have it blocked.
I have two invisibility potions.
Oh! Here, I'll let you try and TNT them. It's just that...
Wait, you guys can build above their base and TNT rain them.
Do it!
Like, just get a bunch of blocks and start raining hell upon
no!
them.
No!
It'd be awesome.
I should have brought more TNT.
I'm gonna get emeralds, because I need a few more things. The good thing is, their top player is dead. So, that puts us in the clear. Ryan, if you're in our base, could you shove that golem into the vault?
Oh, they have a knockback stick, too. Oh, I almost suicide killed him. I'm sad now.
Did he not die?
Yeah, he didn't die.
Dang it. They're not running after me now, though. I'm in mid right now. Obvious as heck.
We got another emerald.
I got 9 right now.
Oh, nice.
Okay, let's see. What personal upgrades can I get?
We can get ender pearls.
Ender pearls? I got one of those for
Here.
Myself now.
I'll get an ender pearl.
Wait, I'm gonna get infinite fireballs since it's a core.
No, here, I'm gonna distract them and draw them out, and then you can come out and go with the ender pearl.
Go for it.
Here, I'm actually gonna use my E-pearl to- Oh god, why?
Did you miss that pearl?
Yes, and I hit the side of the map and fell.
Oh my god.
What a waste.
You're both bad. No, I'm joking.
And I had some
I haven't
resources.
Died once yet this entire game.
Oh, well yeah, because you're defending.
Yeah.
I haven't died either.
That's my point. I'm
yeah,
really my only
astronomy
purpose
hasn't
is to
died
just
either.
Defend people. Okay, I've got 6 diamonds. I don't even think I need diamonds for anything anymore.
Here, I'm making a direct bridge to mid from our place.
Here, kill him.
Got him.
Nice.
GG.
One more guy.
GG.
Got him too.
Oh, GG.
GG.
Gee!
I was invisible, they couldn't really see me easily.
Whee!
He was invis- No, the thing is that when you were invis- I almost hit somebody off with the knockback stick.
Invisibility potions are really too overpowered, which is why I always use them.
Invis knockback sticks.
I just had a sharp one diamond.
Really?
Yeah.
I only had iron.
That was a good round. As soon as we got the emerald generators, my first goal was get diamond armor, get diamond sword, and I did both of those very quickly.
Okay.
Somebody said in the lobby how to play Bad Wars. Oh, bad.
Bad Wars?
Yeah.
How to play Bad Wars? Be bad.
Alright, ready, set, go.
No!
One more round. One more round.
I'm doing one more. I'm sad.
Yeah, just for this video.
Okay. I'll record this one. Why not? Canceled. Oh, canceled. Who left?
Gosh dang.
Dickbag.
I'm always targeted. Who wants to target Monkey Dave 22?
You did. Let's do it. Whatever team they are, if they're immediately next to us, go for him first.
All against Monkey
All
Dave.
All against Monkey Dave.
All against him.
Do it.
Alright, I call
Monkey
left.
David's on...
Somebody go
team?
Right, so that we can get that first.
He left!
He actually left. Oh my god. That's so good.
Now... Oh no, he didn't leave. It doesn't say left. Oh, this classic map. Yay.
Yeah, let's do the same thing we did last time. I'll stay here, defend. You guys get the stuff.
Yes.
Here, and put wood as the first layer around the bed.
Yeah, I'm gonna get gold for that, and then I'll get wood
here, I need some wool.
If we had obsidian, that would be our first layer.
Wood? Got it.
Okay.
Putting that on right now.
And then make a layer of endstone. Here's some gold.
Oh, thank you. Alright, I'll save
I kinda wanna rush red, but I'm not sure.
There's green. Green's being... They're structuring their thing really weird.
Alright, endstone. Let's get this one going.
Yellow has already taken that diamond generator, but red hasn't even started going for that.
Red's doing a staircase bridge for something.
Yeah. Hey, Sink, bring back the goods, and then I will,
Here, no, I need wool right now.
Oh, you're gonna bridge?
Yeah, I'm gonna bridge! Give me the diamond! They have nothing protecting their bed, and they're all going mid!
Put the diamonds in the- chest, and he'll give you wool.
I didn't get any.
You didn't get the diamonds?
More wool.
Shoot.
Okay. I put more wool down. I'm gonna run over to the diamond gen on the left.
Oh, that's true. They are doing- They're sky bridging. They're really weird.
No,
they're
good
going to mid with that sky bridge. Okay. As last time, go for forges.
Gopher.
There's a yellow guy in mid.
Tell me if anybody's looking at me.
Nice.
I can't tell because I'm all the way over here. Hey, JM, give me your diamonds.
Diamond gens are about to reset. So...
Oh, nice. Give me another one.
It's right there.
Nice. Alright, we almost have enough to upgrade again.
Yep.
Well, rip red!
Did you take their bed?
Did you take out their...
Or is yellow going for them?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Nice one.
On this kid's shit at PvP.
Oh, red is trying to build a side bridge to our diamond place.
Just
the game
him.
Is giving. Okay.
Apparently this is good. I can just hit this guy off. What is this guy even trying to do?
The guy in mid?
No, this red guy.
Ryan.
Yeah, the red guy in mid.
Yeah, he's inside now. He's like on the diagonal.
He's dead.
Good. What does it sink?
Nothing.
Okay.
I have four endstones.
I got an emerald.
Rip red team.
Okay. Oh, yellow guy.
Is he in our base?
No, he's in mid. Oh, green guy too.
Are we green? No, we're blue.
We're blue. Blah, blah, blah.
What team are we on?
Blue.
What team?
Blue team!
Wildcats.
Oh my gosh.
Oh crap.
Alright, I got us better forge.
I just realized what my downfall was there. I didn't have iron armor.
Better forge arena.
Why downfall when you can windfall Nuevo?
Dude. Yeah, I should be better at this game.
Brypex Alpha quit, so it looks like green's out of luck. If he joins again though.
I'm gonna suicide kill yellow.
I suck dick.
Yeah, if you can get yellow, then we're basically winning. That's how we need to think, since there's only two people
on green now. Right?
Yeah, there's only one.
Well, that guy he's gonna respawn in a second.
Oh, yeah. They disappear.
I'm just gonna skybridge because.
Oh, we got so much iron. Thank goodness we do.
Sink, yes. Strategy. Right, do you have enough blocks?
Everything that I have in there. All right. I'm about to do something and hopefully it works. I have no idea.
All they have covering their base is sandstone. Sandstone!
Only sandstone?
Sandstone! I'm coming with you, Sink. Wait. Ow, I fell. Like, a bunch of stories.
Their bed is
Sink,
right there.
Yes!
They just.
Yes!
They pull it back up.
I died.
No! I'm right there. I'm right there.
Guys, I was fireballing directly at their bed. And I almost broke all the sandstone around their bed. I just fell, bro.
Bro, we can have him. We can have him. Dude. I'm bringing fireballs, okay? I'm bringing FBs.
You guys going for yellow or green?
Yeah, yellow.
Yellow.
Because green, there's only two of them.
Yeah, green, there's two of them. That's why I'm targeting yellow right now myself.
Yeah, because yellow's more powerful right now. And if we can take out yellow, then we sure as hell can take out green.
Yellow's going to try and come over and take our diamond gen. So I'm just going to, while they're weak, I'm going to go over and kill them. All right,
keep doing the stuff that you're doing. Once again, playing defense.
Bro, we're going to win this round.
Easy win.
All of these are really easy wins. Here, I'm bringing a fireball sink.
Alright, I'm in mid myself.
I mean, I would bring a knockout stick, but I'm...
Oh, there's a yellow guy actually in mid right now.
Yeah, distract the yellow guy. Distract the yellow guy. Hit him off the bridge. Hit him off the bridge. He's gonna...
He ran already.
Yeah, he's running.
Hey, sink, Ryan, I need help.
Okay, I'm coming.
He's got a knockback
stick. Oh, God.
Fireball!
He's got a knockback stick.
Alright, go! I exposed it!
He's also got a bow!
I'm coming. Sink.
Oh, hell.
Sink, come with me!
Wait, the diamond gens haven't even upgraded
Sink,
yet?
Sink, you didn't come with me, why?
No, I did. Their bed's gone.
Nice!
It is! Nice!
So, fireball plus sink equals victory.
Alright, we just need to...
At least, whenever I got in there, I got blindness, and that...
Oh, yeah,
they did that thing, didn't they?
Yeah. I accidentally bought a TNT, so somebody needs it.
I'm gonna go suicide kill green.
TNT instantly explodes, eh?
Oh, I'm gonna go for green as well. Green
suicide
is over
kill
here.
Green. Suicide kill green.
Here, wait, I need, yellow's actually, at mid. I need blocks for green.
I've got a bunch of blocks, I'll...
Bro, I'll go got a bunch there. Of diamonds, okay? I've, like, all the diamantes.
Yeah, go for
Diamantes.
It.
Diamantes! This is probably gonna be a short game.
They're starting to build with wool.
Now we have emeralds, if anybody's curious.
Nice.
Are you gonna bridge?
Yeah.
Alright. Is everybody- is there somebody
Ryan,
guarding the base?
While I bridge over, go around the other direction.
We're building two bridges right now.
I don't have blocks. Sink. Bro, while we're all out, what if somebody comes in? I guess I'll wait here.
Yeah, you stay there. I'm just distracting them right now so Sink can move in. Which Sink is successfully doing. Watch out, that guy that's trying to go after you is really a bitch and a half to deal with.
Oh!
No. Hey, he's coming. I got this.
I thought I hit him off.
I got this, kid. I got this. Goodbye. Let's go. Bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Jam.
You need me to bridge more?
Yeah, okay. I need you. I don't have blocks.
Okay.
I've got blocks.
Go. Here he is.
Woo! That was close.
Got the bed.
He broke his own. He broke his own base.
Oh, there's an invisible.
Watch this. I'm waiting for somebody to find me. Oh, JM, you killed them all. Nice.
Took out green.
Is yellow coming for us?
Yeah, yellow was invis and tried to get us.
Oh, nice.
Okay, we need to go back over.
Dun 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 dun.
Yellow's been in mid since the beginning, so I don't know why we didn't actually go for them earlier. But do remember, their bridge is gone, or their bed is gone. Ours is not.
Their bridge is gone.
Here, stay back and defend. I'm just gonna go out and try and.
I'm saying.
Oh wait, no, I'm coming with you. You, hey, get sharpened swords or something like that. Hey, don't put your diamonds in the ender chest.
Need two more diamonds. I'm doing that just so.
Here's one diamond.
Oh yeah, because they might come and try and take it.
Yeah. Just need one more and then I'll
Where
get some swords. Probably invis.
JM, wait.
I'm just getting one diamond.
Alright, they better not come around the other way.
Oh, there's somebody here. Oh, I'm gonna do an easy bridge fight.
Okay, I've got.
Oh, knockback stick fight. You wanna go?
Hold on. Well,
just a warning. I'm not telling.
I'm not. No. Shut up. I already said that this was my last round, so just go. Hey, how was your competition?
Item shop. Team shop. You guys wanted that, right?
I'm sorry.
Sharpen swords.
Hey, we won.
Oh wow.
GG.
Okay.
I killed them both.
Nice.
That was simple.
I had zero kills that round.
I got tough. Alright. That's nice.
Alright, that's it for this video. See ya.
Sink is God.